He was catapulted by the force backwards, airborne. I don't know how far, you know, to me it looked like a long way, but he landed in the only spot in my office there wasn't debris on carpet. She went between two employees. My jeweler was in the back room working. Had she gone straight into the store, he would have been seriously injured. So it was definitely a miracle, a gift from God that none of us got hurt.